You're not gonna get very far like that. Yeah, turn your tire that way. Yep, and just ease down it. Whoa. Hey, stay right there. Stay right there, H.
Over on that side?
Nah, he ain't getting the winch out.
No. Well. Yep.
Hey, see if you can back up, please.
Okay.
Try and put my nose that way a bit.
Yeah. Shit, I think I'd back all the way off. Yeah, I would.
You can come back. You got about 10 feet back there. All right, yeah, just steer this way and you're good. Yeah.
Yeah, like drive.
Just aim for right here.
At least right here.
Yeah, more. All right.
Back up a bit, get up.
I don't think you need to.
Okay.
All right, now you see it? Now I just steer straight. Once that tire gets over, start turning left.
I need to turn down.
Well, I would wait till that tire gets over.
Yeah.
And then turn sharp to Chris. All right.
Hey,
if I'd have come up and looked at it, I'd have been a little bit better off, I think.
Crawlers.
Yeah, you can. Hit it. You're up. Good?
Okay, you're good.
You're good.
Oh,
hey?
That's the same thing you did last time.
I did, yeah.
I thought that's where Jessica was.
I didn't know what I was looking at. I had no idea what was up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, but all the directions in the world, there's no better substitute for having seen it yourself. Know what's in your mind, what they're telling you to avoid.
Y'all okay?
Yeah, we're good.
You got some scratches on it, buddy.
Yeah, I gotta get out of here.
Let me out!
Hope it's alright.
Yeah, your phone's junk, honey.
Oh.
No.
Yeah. Well, it might. Yeah, this is pretty all wrecked.
Hey, well, at least it. She had the.
I tried.
It's you.
Did you scream?
No.
All right, let's get it over so it's on.
I think you can lose it.
Yeah.
Let me get it in gear. Here.
Well, at least it's
1, 2, 3.
Let me go.
All right. Go. 1, 2, 3. I hope we can get them off it when we plug it in.
Yeah, surely so.
Oh, it's pissed.
Really?
No, it's junk.
First roll.
Got it out of the way.
Yeah, it looks like the only thing is your mirrors.
Damn. And Ruth's phone.
And my cup.
I held onto the steering wheel and didn't scream this time, Ryan.